Yo, guys, good morning and welcome to another vlog. So today what I'm gonna be doing is I've called a professional team to help me with this. So since rains have started and I love my car. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna be doing a coating which is known as a Teflon coating. So the reason why I'm getting it done is because whenever it rains heavy, the water, a lot of amount of water stays on the top of your car and doesn't drains off. So with the help of this coating, what's gonna happen is first it's gonna act like a shine booster, which is gonna add like a total amazing shine to the car. It's gonna look fab. And the second thing is gonna, like, whenever it's going to rain, the water is just going to slip down on the car. It's gonna be like no more water on the car. So it's gonna keep the body of the car neat and clean, and it's gonna keep the metal shiny and nice. So I'm waiting for the results. I'm gonna show you the car how it looks right now. I'm gonna show you the results post that thing is done. So I'm excited about it and see you guys on the other side. So I've got my squad rolling with me. This guy is Anurag. He's gonna take care of the engine polishing. This guy is gonna take care of the body kit with me. He's Rishabh, guys. That's Aryaman, who's gonna take care of the
You
tires.
already seen him in one of my
Yeah,
vlogs. One
he's
of his
already
vlogs.
been there in the vlog.
Hey,
And he's also been there. He's the newcomer one up over here. So, Rishabh, do you have any message for your girlfriend to leave on the vlog?
Subscribe to his channel and give a like to this video.
Marketing! So, guys, no, I was just kidding. They are here just to see the car, how the polishing and all is going to happen. The main guy who's going to do the polishing is this guy over here, Mr. Sachin, who's here. So, this guy is a professional, Teflon coater, and he's worked with the companies like Mercedes-Benz. And the cars that he has polished till date are nearly around 670 to 680 cars that he has polished till now. That many cars, and those are not normal cars, those are the hyper and the supercars. Like, if you see his Instagram account, he has polished the cars like Lamborghini, Ferraris, G-Wagon, Maybach. Oh, I mean, the fleet is insane. Just check his Instagram account. I'll put his link of his Instagram account in the bio. So we are gonna soon start with car polishing and stuff, and it's gonna be fun, so stay tuned. So these are the products that we are going to be using for the Teflon coating. First one is the Fast Cut Plus. So it's going to basically, this is the first layer that goes on the coating of the car once the car is properly scrubbed. So that is the one, it's by 3M. The second one is basically to remove the scratches with a buffer. The metal buffer is right here. So you're going to be using the buffer to remove the scratches of the car. The third and the fourth one is kind of a glaze that you apply on the car once the second part is done. So it's going to add a shine glaze on the car. Here I have a 3M tire dresser who's gonna protect the tire, and here is a dashboard polish. To scrub, we have multiple things. We have different sort of brushes out over here to go in the corner area of the cars, and this is to scrub on the top of the section. Plus, we are using a 2000 grit 3M sandpaper to scrub the areas which are like your logos, your monogram of the car. So that is going to help. 2000 grit sandpaper is going to help doing that. So these are the instruments that will be, sorry, the equipments that we'll be using for the Teflon coating. Take a look at it. तो मेरे साथ है सचिन. ही इज द गाय हु इज गोइंग टू बी वर्किंग ऑन माई कार. ही इज गोइंग टू बी डूइंग टेफ्लॉन कोटिंग. एंड सो सचिन, एग्जैक्टली ये क्या होने वाला है और हम कैसे करने वाले ये?
मैं 10 साल से कर रहा हूँ.
ओके.
और ये टेफ्लॉन कोटिंग एक ऐसा है कि इसमें जो भी नॉर्मल जो स्क्रैचेस वगैरह रहते हैं वो सब निकल जाएंगे, और जो बॉडी का कलर है कभी डल नहीं होता, 24 आवर्स शाइनिंग रहता है उसमें. टेफ्लॉन कोटिंग करने के बाद बॉडी सरफेस एकदम स्मूथ हो जाता है कि पानी वगैरह इसमें कुछ भी रुकेगा नहीं, और जो भी आपके कार में रस्टिंग वगैरह रहेंगे ना, ये सब निकल जाएगा. आपकी कार का जो रस्टिंग वगैरह रहते हैं मोनोग्राम्स में, लोगों में, वो सब निकल जाएगा. उसमें आपका मैकविल टायर, फुल बॉडी आपका टेफ्लॉन कोटिंग हो जाएगा. उसमें एकदम स्मूथ, फुल ग्लॉसी मिरर कोटिंग, वैसा हो जाएगा. और मैं प्रोडक्ट यूज़ करूँगा 3M का.
So as you guys can see, Sachin has already got his tools in the hand. So what actually he's doing at the moment is he's working on the rust line which is formed over here because of the water staying on the car for a long duration of time. So it's gonna be scrubbing out all the rust from here, and once it is done, I'll just show you guys how it looks. And look at the finish, guys. I mean, it is all scrubbed and it's looking nice and clean. The entire rust which was over here, it's completely gone now and it's looking real good. So that's like the first stage and it's already looking nice. So I can imagine what will happen after the third stage. We are working on the Mack wheels. You see the dirt and the rust which is clogged over here. Now we'll be removing that with the same procedure. So I'll just show you the clip once it is done. Yeah. So he's applying the first applicator right now. So as you guys can see, the first coat is done where we have buffed the car and it looks really nice. So all the minor scratches and the rusted parts are already wiped off. Now comes the part where we are going to buff the car with the glaze and it's gonna look fabulous. It's gonna have the mirror finish. So I can't wait to show you guys how it's gonna look. So stay tuned for that. Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on and you know my head and that. So the car is finally done and it looks fabulous. It looks outstanding. Thanks to this guy, Mr. Sachin, he has done a great job. My car looks brand new. This feels like I've just taken it out from showroom. I'm just gonna show you guys how the car looks like. But as you can just see, like you can see my own reflection in the car. I'm just gonna show you. Just hold on for a second. No jokes, guys. The car looks fabulous. It looks damn neat and clean. I mean, check out the rims and the disc brake. Gorgeous it looks like. I mean, I can see myself. It has got that sort of a mirror finish. Look at the car next to it. It's like totally visible in it. Crazy, 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 crazy. Check out the monograms and the logos. They look so good. And even the muffler on the exhaust. It feels like I've just bought a brand new car. Too good, too good. His work is amazing, guys. Like, if you are planning to get your car Teflon coated, do get in touch with this guy because I'm calling him again for sure. So not just my car, he also did like a complimentary Teflon for my bike, and just take a look at that. Yeah, son. So I'm super happy with my car and I'm just gonna take her out for a drive at the moment. It's gonna be like flashy new car on the road. So yeah, that's gonna be, you can see the happiness on my face itself. It's gonna be a great evening. So I'll catch you guys with another vlog. Do comment, subscribe, and yes, his contact details will be mentioned in the description. So do get in touch with him if you guys require any sort of a Teflon coating or polishing for your car. And yeah, stay tuned, stay in touch. See you guys. Peace. So that's my squad who's gonna be rolling with me. This is Anurag. He's going to take care of the engine polishing. That's Rishabh, who's gonna take care of the... What are you going to take care of? The body kit with me. He's going to take care of body kit with me. And that's my man, Aryaman. You guys have seen already.
You guys watch fucking.
Behind the scenes.